All right, welcome to week two of majors, Miami versus Los Angeles. Bug is out. Shido cuts him off. Hayden with flag. Dope's contained on the other side. Titan has a cap. Glug's out top. Pup's coming up. Tag pro top. And Dope will have it. Dope out. Almost has the cap, but bounces don't work out. Two attack rolls coming up. Glove will get top and Cheetle's bottom. Dusk has the lead. Glug goes flag pro, gets returned. Alpha has to stay alive briefly. Such a can't quite get the play, and that's going to be a cap for Dusk. Titan would have had an elf past 4 layer, maybe. But I didn't have time to react to what happened, I guess. Dial out, and Titan rushes out for the return. Still boosting in. Nothing there. Unless... Titan has the grab, I guess. And that will be a cap for Titan. Holding on for each team. Cheeto defused, Clug misses the Snape. Wolong's gonna be out. Alpha's gotta stay safe, maybe. Handoff to Glug. Dusk reads it, but Labu spawns for Glug, and Sile's gonna be returned by a Snape. 3-1 Miami. Tag for rules to Los Angeles, Los Angeles, I guess. Clegg with roll and grab. Might still have to stay alive with this tag for lead. Dies, Alpha gets bombed out of the way. Titan dead. Alpha comes back and might be okay. Alpha with a nice out. Tries to get a dank kiss on Dope. Just misses. Glug on OD has to grab. Stays alive long enough. Oops, sweep for Los Angeles. Silo with the rolling bomb boosting in. Let's cap. Clegg dead. Such an SSA life briefly. An alpha with Azula. Hey dog, thanks for the follow. Minute left, minute and 40 left. Los Angeles down one. Dope grabs with rolling. Nothing there. Dope's gonna boost in. Bomb up. And Miami's just playing 3D for a bit. Last round of pups. So Clegg will grab, gets soloed by Xyle. Now rolling for Dusk, has the grab. Alpha can't get him. Sucha can't get him. Clegg staying alive. Sucha might have to stay alive. She does. Dope out. Sucha dead. 1v1 blocks. Clegg slows him down enough. About a quarter second away from Captain Lair, but 14 seconds left. Alpha's out. Should be game.
3-2
Miami.
3, 2, 1.
Aiden gets past everyone. No one was able to use the booster to catch up. But you know, past 3? Maybe he was hoping for a bomb lair? I don't know. Thought he could just go. Cheese Doodle pass. I mean, Cheetos roll past 3. Not Cheese Doodle. Review 2 on the Tag Pro and Cheetos will get it. Jaden's gonna grab. Sniped, almost sniped across the map by Exile, but Zio gets the return anyway and 1-1 game. Just holding past 2, that should be a cap. Good blocks. Bad OD. One or both of those things, I don't know. Tag Pro's gonna go to Dusk, such shit is out. And a cap for dope off the Tag Pro. Yeah. 3-1 lead for Los Angeles. Exile coming in, that's another one. Two Tag Pros coming up, dope as flag. Titan has the grab. And both will go to Miami. Dope in trouble. Dusk has to grab. Gotta stay alive. Keep staying alive, can't do it. 2 for Miami. Opel pass 3 should be a cap. Cap stirring the pup around, and I get the both of the pups as well. This game's turning into a massacre. Another one? 7-2, Los Angeles. We've still got 4 minutes left. Can Miami pull it together? Titan reconnecting. Could be a cap for such a or a spike. Titan up with a roll and coming in. It's a cap. Dope with the snape. Leg hits the spike. Titan out. Without everyone there on OD. Has the blocks. Miami starting the comeback off. Coming up, Titan gets returned, Cheetos with the tag bro, Blake with the juice on flag. Blake gets out. Dope in trouble now, he's safe-ish. Dusk with the snipe on Clegg. Xyle's out. It's returned. Sacha will come in. Flaccid, but Leody's still there. Cheetos with the roll and grab gets defused. Help with the lead. Titan misses the snipe. Return for cap, maybe. Gonna try to kiss. Can't do it. Xyle's gotta stay alive briefly. Don't know how they thought that was gonna work, but it could be another one. Almost. But Titan has the chance for the counter cap now. Kisses. 1 minute left. Miami still down 3. Tech bro for Miami, but not likely to get 3 caps in 40 seconds. Alpha coming in, gets sniped. And let's game. Eight for Los Angeles. Los Angeles won in bumps. Yes, with the first cap on Jordan. Help with the rolling, such a comes in and grabs. He's returned, another return, and that's a cap. Xyle still has a rolling too. That's another run. Titan missing the boost. Hit and out. Unless Ankles gets both pups. Cheeto, Spike, and Glug. I don't know, hustle with Team Boost. What a route. File pass 2 now. Almost hustle cap, but Titan gets away. Titan out right now. Kissing. Alpha with a roll and grab. Team boost, but nothing Lair. Titan goes under dope. Deathly Odie is set up. That's a cap. Tag Pokemon up left. Where's Titan going? Bomb up. I can't get out. Dusk has a Tag Pro and a Juke Juice. One more. It's probably gonna just grab here. Coming out right. Team boost up. That's a cap. Ooh, such a... just gets the bomb in time. But still a chance. Alpha comes in to try to save it, but can't do it. Dope out past 2. Alpha with the Tag Pro. Dusk to stay alive. Dusk is probably not going to matter. It does, though. Xyle managing to get in there and get the return. Kyle is rolling. Dope's coming in. Should be a cap. 5-2 Los Angeles with a minute 45 left. And dust coming in. That's gonna put this game away. Hitting with the rolling, Kyle's got a grab. Stays alive. Cheeto's got a grab now. Titan's gonna cap. But Dopo with the lead. Could have capped, but decided not to. Still might have it. 8-3. Eight to four. Everyone just padding their stats for the last minute.
3-2-1.
Another 8-4 Los Angeles game. Hit an out. Weaving in between everyone, and that's 1-0 Miami. Tagbo for such a dust grabs. Cheetos gets one too. Tagpocus, dope out, maybe? Yep. It's a cap. And Tagpo lead there, get another one. Dope out, has the boost. Another nice cap. I think it was... And dope with the tag pro. Exile has one. Series really getting out of hand for Miami. Duskfest 2, but Alpha Slayer. Get in trouble, that's another cap. Leg pass 3, Cheetos coming in with the rolling bomb. Get sniped by dope. Hayden has to grab. Such it gets the grab with the rolling and Miami's still down 6-1 with 3.5 minutes left. Tatano pass 3. Dopsa gets ahead and makes the OD play. Two attack points for Miami. Need to do something with these. One cap. We're coming up right. It's gonna go to dusk. Don't know what Dope thought was gonna happen there. Glegg, I'll pass 3, Sile has the Snape Blow. Seven two. Can't get the Brazil, but still a big win by Miami. For Los Angeles are the ones who are winning, not Miami. They'll take the series 3 wins in a row. Oh, we've got one more game. The Nuclear Jukes Majors team finally won a game. Leg gets cut off by Dope. Titan misses the boost a little. Going up low and high. Split. Nice play. Clegg might have a cap. Maybe Miami will fare better on this map. Leg dead, and Cheetos will tie it up. Coming in, Xyle and Cheetles on OD. And the blocks work out. Miami up 2-1. Dusk will have a lead. But surrounded by red balls. Should be a cap. Okay, well, I guess it's not a cap. But maybe it still is. Yep. Tag in. Yeah, yeah. Don't pass three. This is a cap. No. Is that boost always there? Anyway. Dusk misses that cap by a few pixels. Like with the tag pro. Leading Titan. Unlucky. Stan, that should be a cap. Just coming in, quick get around Titan, dope with the tag pro. So that shit is past everyone and lets a cap. So Miami doing better on Audacity. But dope gets one back. 4-3 Miami. Such a getting out. Sile on regrab has the flag. Trouble. And Cheetos gets the snap. Frames away from a cap player. Just cause a chance, let's cap. Tie game. Yeah. But Titan's out past four. It's a cap. Miami goes up once again with a minute left. Two juices coming up. split. Duskus Flagley kiss. Xyle's gonna grab, but in trouble. Cheetos blocks one. Last chance. Cheetos at boost. It's gonna come in mid. Everyone's there. And that's game. 5-4 Miami, so the series goes to Los Angeles, 3-2. Good games. Was Jordan was not Miami's map. If I can read someone. Audible.